all right. She's away, I'm up all night. Nothing really matters. Nothing really matters. I see her face, I'm in my mind. I seize the day whenever she's nearby. It's like nothing really matters.
Well, we pulled off the road so we can see this nice viewpoint.
Completes me, it's how she reads me right around home. So clear, she's all that I need, all I need.
Literally after 30 minutes of driving around the campground.
So you went this way?
Okay, we thought we found it.
There's too many sites.
We still have it.
Don't give me so many sites to pick from.
Okay, so is this the one?
Definitely.
Is this the one?
Fucking RV is gonna fall right.
Thank goodness.
Don't, whatever you do, please don't come on.
Finally picked a camp spot. There it is, all set up nicely. And now we are going to go pick some cherries. Just kidding. We're picking apricots.
I'll be fine. Nothing really matters. Nothing really matters. I see her face in my mind. Seize the day whenever she's nearby. It's like nothing really matters. Nothing really matters. It's how she reads me right around home. So clear she's all that I
need. On the way to Cassidy Park. A little bumpy.
But it feels like sweating through the stars when I see her. And I don't need it cause I breathe her. I know what it feels like. I know what it feels like.
Way over there. We're making our way. We just saw Cassidy Arch. It was pretty dang awesome. And I think there's some way you could get down to the bottom, but we don't have time, so maybe some other time. Now we're on our way back to the next arch. Dinner, and my mom and Kryn found a nice little payphone that they were super energetic about for some reason. I guess it was their era. I don't know. Bridge, trailhead, 1.7 miles. So we thought over there was the trailhead. But it's not the trailhead, so now we have to drive to the trailhead. So we thought that was the start of it, but really you had to go 1.7 miles just to the trailhead and then hike another 1.8 miles. So, now this is why Capitol Reef is so great, because look at the parking lot. There's two cars. We have the trail almost to ourselves. Yeah, we don't want that. I mean, I might, but. Right now, we're going under the arch that my mom earlier was yelling at Crin for being under because she was in the shot. Stay with me, 'cause you're all I need. This ain't love, it's clear to see. But darling, stay. We're trying to make it back in time before the sun sets and it gets dark. Mom's running. We were in a super creepy valley thing that we were a little nervous something might come out, but now we're going uphill, so that's good news. So pretty. Quinn was running like a wild crazy person. She said, I'm just gonna let you guys know who will get outrun. We are continuing our running. We're running down. I kind of landed weird and twisted my ankle, which isn't great, but hopefully it'll be better so we can finish out this trip with a bang. And when I fell, I didn't even scream. My mom murder screamed like I was killed or something.
I said 50 million times, it gets dark. Nobody listened.
It's still a little light. Look, you can see the moon. Time.
Wait,
do it with your hands higher so I can see the. Moon.